welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and steering commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready for a quarter-final second-leg match in the Champions League. It is Bayern Munich taking on Liverpool.
Well, I can't wait for this, Derek. It's all set up for a really good game. Bayern have the lead, but I think this could be a very close game today.
Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Lucas Hernandez plays with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. And leading the line today, Robert Lewandowski. So the starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander. Well, a respectable header, Stuart. Goal kick.
Well, the contact was good, but he just gets underneath it. That was a decent effort.
Any breathing room. Marcel Zabica. A lot of pundits and fans very interested in Thiago ahead of this game. Facing his former club, it was always going to be about him. And you've got to say, Stuart, the reception has been pretty warm.
Well, it's good to see him getting such a good reception, as you said, Derek, because he put in some great performances when he was here. He certainly was a fan's favourite.
Showing a lot of guile there.
See this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best, and the finish is clinical. It just makes it look so easy, doesn't it?
It's 2-2 on aggregate here. Goretzka. Sané has it. Alphonso Davies. Leroy Sané. This is Müller. Lewandowski. Good work to regain possession. Both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. And in the perfect position to read it. Diogo Jota. Beautifully wedged ball. He got to it fairly easily. Marcel Zabica. Lewandowski. Onto Goretzka. A splendid piece of challenging. Andrew Robertson has lost the ball. Lewandowski. Goretzka. He had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. The corner from Kimmich. Body in the way. Smuggled behind for another corner.
Fairplay ist das Wichtigste im Fußball. Bitte achten Sie auf eine faire Runde mit allen Beteiligten. Ob Fairplay an der Mannschaft, ob Dörfler.
And played in by Kimmich. Not problematic for the keeper. Just leaning back a bit and over the bar. Certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And the yellow card for that, Stuart.
And he's going to have to be careful now. That was a silly challenge.
And the cross didn't beat the first man. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Can they keep it going? Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Corner. comes. He couldn't get the header on the target, but you've got to give credit to the defending. Diogo Jota. Henderson.
Well, what a lovely bit of technique to get it over the keeper. Just couldn't get it back down in time.
Joshua Kimmich. Müller. Lewandowski. And it's Solskjaer. Was in the right place to intercept. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Alphonso Davies. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. It's a fantastic stop from the keeper, you have to say.
Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. And it is a second yellow. He's off.
Well, you could sense it coming, couldn't you? It's a really silly challenge.
To contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. He had it on target, but it was never going to trouble the keeper. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. A free kick decision going the way of Bayern. Joshua Kimmich. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Second and decisive leg of this Champions League quarter-final, and the second half begins.
Sané.
On to Hernandez.
Thomas Müller.
Goretzka has it now.
Müller.
He's lost it. Lewandowski. And now the vision of Lewandowski. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Well, a really interesting story that has emerged. Roberto Firmino could well be on his way to Benfica.
Well, the reported fee is around £45 million, which is about right, I would say, for a player of his quality. Just a case of going to make it that enough.
Really the ideal clearance. Gnabry. Now Kimmich. focus. Throw in here. Lewandowski. I think the threat has been averted. A foul, but advantage Bayern. Goretzka. It's a try. It could be in progress. And it puts away the second chance. The goalkeeper has proven himself here.
Let's take another look at this. And from the attacking point of view, everything's right. A shot across the goalkeeper. Players coming in for the rebound. And there's not much the goalkeeper can do about that. He made a good effort on the first one. Could react to the second.
So on aggregate, it stands at 3-2. Able to skip past his man. And he's clear his lines. This might be ideal for the counter. This is Thiago. Just possessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. And a friendly reminder that we have more action from the Premier League coming up. It's Liverpool facing Aston Villa. Good visualisation and execution. With both time and space. And smart defending.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Fire. And the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. Another corner. Still dangerous. Alexander Arnold. Pressure on to clear his lines. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Choupo-Moting. Oh, keeper dealt with it. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Hernandez. To go. On the attack, is there to be late excitement? Sadio Mane's cross. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Kimmich. Terrific block. And he read it well, intercepting it. Short with it. A bit short with the clearance. and breaking at pace with menace. All hands on deck. Roberto Firmino. Now Mo Salah. And here come Liverpool. A goal at this late stage might settle things. Just not looking confident in possession.
Here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
A festival of goals when you look at the aggregate score. 4-2.